Hello and welcome back to the co-optional playthrough of Payday 2. Today we are hitting FireStarter, which is a 3-day heist, so this should be a pretty long one, hopefully. Again, it's still on Deathwish. Payout is going to be over 2 million experience. That's in my case, because my level. Well, Leviathan won't care, but Tujo and Huntress should be a bit different. Theirs will be a lot lower.
But I'm level 100.
Yeah, but it should still give you an estimated for your experience.
It's like 1.3.
Yeah, so you go. This is going to be interesting. It's loud every three days. Remember, like I said, I like to do easier ones next to hard ones. This is this case. FireStarter is one of the harder ones.
It's not that hard.
They don't know the easy it's one not... we did. They don't know.
We burned all the AKs on Deathwish.
I know.
First try.
It's hard, but hard in another way kind of thing. It's just more cover base now.
Yeah. We Call of Duty now?
A little bit, yeah. Let's get started. Okay. I'm wearing my kawaii mask, by the way. I love this thing.
Multi-gear's so cute.
I don't actually think there's any point in getting any of these, because they're all up at the van, these assets, so it's kind of useless.
I'll get them anyway.
Waste of money.
I'll take ammo. Since we've
got
two
ammo
people toting bags.
Yeah, I'm an assault medic, so.
You're a grinder medic.
Okay, I'm taking the Thanatos because we want to be able to take out specials pretty much instantly, except for bulldozers, which has been dealt by Leviathan. I'm taking also the Patchit with me because this thing's actually, it's a pretty decent SMG once it's fully upgraded anyway. Tujo has his UAR and the Uzi. Huntry is packing his Valkyrie and the P90 for some strange reason. And Leviathan's got his Valkyrie as well. I've taken the machete because that's actually my favourite melee in the game. The swinging arc for it's just beautiful.
like Jason Voorhees?
A little bit, yeah. Yeah, I don't like the new one either. I prefer the old machete. It looks so much better. me and Tujo are running heavy armour. Huntry has the light ballistic vest and Leviathan's not wearing anything. This is Deathwish, by the way, so.
Leviathan's nude.
Yeah, I'm in my birthday suit.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting, to say the least. I'm guessing, Huntry, you've got some dodge on your side, haven't you?
A mix of dodge.
Yeah. They're running the grinder decks
grinder
again.
Medic.
Yeah. This is...
I see the point in that like extra 10 armor. I'd rather have that just 10% dodge.
It's swings and roundabouts, depending on what you like. I'm much more of an armor person. It always comes down to that for me. I don't
Same
like...
Here.
Some maps, respectively, though, armor's the only way to go. We'll get to that one eventually.
I prefer armor too. It's just grinder doesn't work with it.
Yeah.
It's like armor is basically there's a guarantee you can take hits and live. Dodge is like there's no guarantee you'll take hits and live.
Yeah, it's all
but
RNG.
You have dodging hits.
It's all RNG in the end to that.
Although I do love running up to the Skulldozers and just being, hey, how's it going? Since they just do no damage.
Wow, turrets.
Eagle Eye.
Yeah, it's Deathwish. Eagle Eye's McGee's here.
We're on all difficulties. Oh, Jesus.
We'll play this how we normally do.
Yeah,
oh, good,
nice
we get both of them here. Sweet. We'll go to the far one first. Don't forget we have two hangers to deal here.
That was a Deathwish difference. On Deathwish, you have two hangers.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Both the.
It's way fun.
What we're after is weapons. Let me get drills on these.
Yeah. We can either steal them or destroy them via a gas can. It's better to steal them. More money and also is much quicker.
Gas can? That thing's a propane tank, man.
Yeah, where is that anyway, just in case?
Just shut up.
Propane?
Propane or propane accessories?
It's not on this side.
We're gonna start quoting stuff now. Is it time for references? Is it reference time?
I guess we'll hold down in here for now until we're ready to go.
I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
Well,
you might not like where it is.
Don't matter, then we won't bother with it.
It's all the way on the other side of the map.
Well, we need to get these... We'll wait for the end of the wave to start shifting bags. In some cases, though, we can't pull that off, because sometimes the wave never ends. He just said near the front door. What the hell?
I mean, technically it's a front door?
I guess.
Got it.
There we go. This is why I brought the Thanatos. Any specials that come around, I can just blap them with this. It's always a one shot.
Blap them?
Yeah.
I see him.
Oh, I'm running Gamble, by the way, so you should get Abma back. You too.
Is blapping the thing now?
Except it can't go through fences, apparently.
I think I hear another bulldozer. I don't see him, though.
Don't see him.
Alright. Oh, that's one of them open. Yeah, I forgot to mention the last time, I actually turned my Hoxton hood off because of the Golden Green Casino heist that just recently came out. It breaks the heist slightly, which they haven't updated yet, so we can't do anything about that right now.
It's like 2 weeks old.
That to me is kind of recent.
More than that.
Well, I don't think Overkill is the one that has to update it. It's Hoxton.
Yeah, it's Hoxton.
Yeah, Hoxton mod is.
Wow, we're going to end up with a lot of bags here.
It's Goldozer.
I see him.
I have no health. Good. This is life in the zone.
This isn't Stalker.
Get out of your Stalker.
You thought that was your Stalker.
Well, don't waste your health yet. We might still get lucky yet. Hell, you might get hit by a Cloaker.
Preemptively.
Okay, I think the wave might be coming to an end here. I don't know, because now I've changed my HUD round.
Yeah.
No, it's still going.
Well, how about
it's
we shift
down a bit?
Once it ends in a fade, we should be safe enough to start moving some bags.
Yeah, but we don't know when it's in fade.
Yeah, because I don't have Hawks and HUD anymore.
The easiest way to tell is just to look at what the shields are doing.
Except if the number goes down.
If you see the shields backing off, it's ending.
Yeah.
We'll move all the bags into the second hangar, and then we'll move from there.
And what we can have is one person get started on the second hangar, and the rest take some bags with them.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going into fade.
Yeah, it's fading.
13, 12, 11.
Yeah, we're going to start moving the bags.
Oh, I'm starting out.
I see you over there, Cloaker. Where are you going?
He's going to hide under the cars. Where else would he go?
My scope, by the way, actually has the ability to mark out units whenever it sights anyone. Pretty handy, actually.
How's the time to be playing with them, Leviathan?
Oh yeah, that's one thing from Deathwish. There's usually a ton of cloakers on this one. I've always said with Deathwish, you want to... I've always said with Deathwish, you always want to be aggressive. This is no exception.
I don't like those pink eyes, they're creepy.
Pink eyes?
Pink eyes?
From the map.
Oh, my mask, yeah.
But they make him so cute.
I love this mask, it's great.
Someone grab this other bag with me.
I'm doing the hangar now anyway, so I'll be checking these out. I think there's only 4 bags in here anyway. Maybe six in each, isn't it? So it should be 12 altogether.
The total bag number doesn't change. They just split them up into 2 hangers because they're dicks.
Yeah, well, it's 8 bags, so I'm betting altogether there'll be 12 bags altogether. I'm going to drop an ammo bag down as well, because I'm almost out. Might want to get in.
Health regeneration. I hear a cloaker, he's in the back.
Mm-hmm, I'll demire them.
One cloak me, I have no health.
Nah, I don't think he can all go through all the walls.
I have no health and I must kill, I don't know.
I guess the thing more scared about is the cop, is like the cops that don't have much armor.
Yeah, the lower the, armor. The lower the
head. Those are in back.
Oh, good. Well, Hunter's about to go down. Song.
Oh no, the taser's saving me.
Revive me before you go down. There you go.
I'm not going down because the taser put me up.
Nice.
Here, I got rid of the bulldozer.
That is a glorious swan song that I will never... that I will hate if they take away. Just tases everyone as a secondary life.
Huh. It's weird though. I didn't think it actually worked like that. I thought it just kind of stopped it from happening.
No, it's just... I think it's how the game handles confliction priorities.
Yeah, yeah,
they just reset the timer.
It looks like small mobs for the time being, so... should be alright.
And along with that, also still counts as me in Swansong until the duration ends.
What's that fucking cloaker doing?
We're trying to get underneath the car, and I just
plopped
him.
Like, let me run up to you guys and just hide under this car. You don't see me.
You don't see me.
You can't see me. The time is up. My time is now.
Now's not the time for singing.
No.
We're referencing everything today.
Are we?
If we were, I would be throwing a bunch of references you wouldn't get.
I really should put Rogue on
that's
this.
That's the point.
Yeah, but that's not the fun of it.
We got to move now, you think? Yeah, let's start moving some of this.
No, we're not going to move.
Not invade.
There's
four.
Yeah, there's still a lot of cops around.
Yeah, but they're not in front of us.
We're close to the back.
Well, I'm going to start trying to shift some of these.
Remember, they can spawn at the top of the hill where the car is.
Yeah, that's why I'm crazed out.
Well, maybe they're fading now. I saw that taser just climb up and out. And then he climbed back over to get back in. Payday 2 AI, everybody.
The taser's confused.
What do?
I should have brought like an M308 or something.
They came from behind!
Yeah.
Heal if you have to.
I'm doing it. Hold your horse.
Damn, man, they're really... being a right pest with the smoke grenades.
I gotta say, Kilmer, really helpful with the DSS.
Thank you.
Kilmer being useful?
Killed
no doubt.
Well, I mean, this thing has such a small clip and a pretty lengthy reload.
Oh, the Valkyrie?
Yeah.
I never noticed it.
The correct term is a VSS, you nerd.
In this game, it's called a Valkyrie.
Shut up.
Also, I thought I told you, go see counseling about the fucking nerd.
Nerd. It's an in-joke no one will get.
Yep.
Not really an in-joke.
Have a Molotov. Ooh, that were a good Molotov. I know by the screams.
I'm king of this van. Look at me roar. Ow. Ow.
Bloody get off it.
For me, I'm kind of one of the persons that kind of still, like, I can fire off the... what's he doing over there? Look at him. He's not doing it.
He's pretending we're not here. He's like a guinea pig.
Yeah, for me, I can shoot off. You missed.
Wow.
guys, help.
I can, when I fight, I can, I'm one of these, I can fire from the hip pretty nicely for this one. I don't have to use the scope very often, which is kind of nice, really. Oh, is that everyone? Sweet.
I'm sorry, but how did you miss that leviathan?
I don't know. The game... geometry, I don't know, because that didn't hit the corner.
I think I understand. It's like a Dirty Bomb. You know how, like, Zan was constantly complaining about that? Because the grass stopped him from shooting a mine?
A lot of things stopped him from shooting mines.
Mom was just proxies annoying as fuck.
You saying on Overwatch Leviathan?
Yeah.
Okay.
This video is not brought to you by Dirty Bomb.
No, we don't endorse
if
any games.
We will be hyping over Phantom, who's a piece of shit.
Oh, don't get started with that guy.
Dude, Phantom is so fun, guys.
Do you want to throw a Molotov at you?
I'll throw a Molotov back.
Yeah, you two finish that. I'll give Leviathan a hand.
We'll have a Mexican standoff.
A Mexican standoff?
So there were two shields and four tasers there.
Oh, I'll get him under the car. You know.
Alright, guys, let's go pick up a bag and run.
Oh, we're good to go. Good.
Yeah, I'm picking up the last one.
Well, that went surprisingly very well.
Yep. Even with all the cloakers.
It was beautiful. Harmony and dissonance. That doesn't even make sense.
How many bags we
I'm
get,
saying
then?
That you would have attracted ponies.
Did we actually get 12 bags for that?
I think
here.
We did.
What? Would I?
By saying that you attracted My Little Pony fans.
What are they? How are that? How?
Okay, so we're gonna do this we're gonna do this completely stealth this next bit. No, we're not. Don't worry.
Yeah, don't pull that shit with me.
We're not.
If you said that, I would literally just fire an RPG at the start.
I would do that.
What secondary should I take? You know what? Actually, I think I'll run the locomotive. I don't know actually. Struggles. It's picking a decent secondary. I'd love to take the Peacemaker with me, but my build doesn't work. It won't work around that weapon, unfortunately.
Dude, bring the 9mm Uzi.
Maybe. I kind of want shotguns or spray dolls, but I want some range. So yeah, I'll take the
locomotive. It's best secondary.
It is, unfortunately, but I don't like running two shotguns. That's the only problem.
So take Jocelyn with Fletchit.
I want to take the stakeout actually, though.
Good luck.
Well, I have hard boiled, it would work pretty well.
You go to the store, you go to a gun store, and you ask for a laser rifle, then you ask for a 9mm Uzi.
I'll take the power submachine gun with me. Oh, my God, that's a good secondary.
I need the 9mm Uzi.
I don't want the Uzi, you've got the Uzi. And you're also running the AMR-16 by the looks of it. Luntree has his M308 and the Peacemaker and the Leviathan, so it's just the same loadout. And I've got the Jocelyn. This Jocelyn has the stock and the barrel cut off with Fletchit rounds. So it's,
why the barrel cut off?
No, sorry, I have the stock on it still. I actually have the additional armor on it. It makes spread
there
further.
There you go.
The Jocelyn with the barrel cut off and the Fletchits makes it kill pretty much everything you pointed at.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's two servers we have to get as well for this one. Again, Deathwish perks.
We get to take our pictures and get and pay for them.
And also, Huntray, I'm boring because this works.
Wow, we got spotted already.
Yeah.
We're doing stealth, guys. Guys, we're doing no, stealth.
Nothing. Good.
Something in here.
Oh.
Good thing. I hate things.
I wanted gold.
Gold?
Well,
gold
we have. Oh, I didn't bring the saw, did I? Oh, well.
Nice.
We'll have to drill everything.
We have
to drill
the entire video.
No, we'll have to just drill everything. I have my building made for saws anyway. Don't matter. That's too easy anyway, saws.
Don't we want this to be easy?
Isn't it already?
What are you?
I'd like a challenge.
Hey, we could drill and get the safe's not here, so no, we can't do that.
Good job.
Get some packages, though.
Does that key card spawn anywhere else, or just in there?
Just not safe. I don't know, honestly. It's nothing I've ever really looked for, so it could be anywhere.
It's anywhere. It's even in the bathroom.
There was a package here on the kitchen table. And for whatever reason, I thought it was a box of cereal.
You'd think the FBI...
A box of cereal here?
Well, it severely confused me when I looked at it and it said, press F to pick up package. I was like, wait, that's cereal.
Press F to eat cereal.
It's a new mechanic.
I'd seriously think about doing the stealth on this, but the stealth on this is kind of a bit... It's not fun. Oh, and there's a lovely achievement tied to that. Guessing game.
No, don't remind me.
A week trying to get that.
That heist is kind of ridiculous. The idea of the premise is...
Yo, what the...
You have to...
I don't remember. He came out of nowhere.
You literally have to pick two power boxes in this map at random. That's it.
No luck.
Oh shit. Black Dozer. down.
Can you be being racist?
No.
You know very well the Black Bulldozer is the worst enemy in this game.
It is.
Fucking typing with that shotgun.
I will take a Skulldozer over the Black Dozer every day.
Black the funny thing is, the Black Bulldozers in this game, and so do the green ones as well, they run the Isma 12 gauge shotgun, which is quite close to, I guess, a stakeout, I guess you could say.
The green ones use the Rhinebeck.
Do they? I thought they used the Isma as well. Well, the Isma in this game is garbage. However way you play, try and build the weapon, it is absolute garbage. Theirs, however, they get a round barrel for it, and theirs has infinite range on it. No lie. And it does kill. It can take you out in under 4 shots.
The Montar is called balance in a PvE game.
It's solid balance, man. When they can shoot you halfway across the map.
The Skulldozers are supposed to be more threatening.
Yeah, and they're only running an LMG. That thing, they're not even that threatening, man. They're easy to take out.
You don't understand, man. It's called balance. People will defend
balance
this.
Is net translations.
Don't remind me.
Tujo, you would know balance if someone tried to tell you the definition of center of gravity.
Which is?
Fuck if I know.
Here we go. That was your joke.
Oh god. The taser didn't like the joke.
No.
He hated it.
Actually, where was he?
There he is.
God, I'm so off my aim today. What's with me?
The white collar cops.
I'm in swung.
Yeah. Why are you all the way over there anyway? The door's here.
I'm gonna fall.
I wanna explore the world. Shining
the FBI. It's the FBI headquarters. We've been here several times already. That's probably more than that.
No, we haven't. This is the first time we've been here.
Yeah, but this time I actually plan to buy something at the gift shop.
Do they even have a gift shop?
They have a jewelry-free shop. They have a jewelry-free shop as well. You've never seen it before? It's past this door here. They have a gift shop and a jewelry-free shop.
You can buy evidence.
You can also get alcohol.
For every $20 you purchase, you get a free social security number and address.
And a new identity if you really need it.
Knowing America.
Oh, God's sake.
America.
Did you see... there was an article recently trying to decide what state was the most American. Oh, that's a Skulldozer.
One, technically, one... It'd be something like, is easy as Washington?
Their criteria was... had the highest density of fast food.
Uh-huh.
The most gun owning density.
Help.
And having like astronauts, athletes, all that good stuff.
Uh-huh.
Texas.
No. No, you'll never guess it.
Alabama.
Brooklyn?
Oklahoma.
No.
Detroit?
New York.
Oklahoma, I think, is close. I don't remember where all the states are.
Alright, final guess. Is it Philadelphia?
That's a city.
Las Vegas.
And you're not born and raised.
Fuck. In the playground where I spent most of my days.
It's Iowa.
Iowa?
Iowa won. With Good Ohio choice. Being a close second.
One day, Huntry, we need to sing French Prince of Bel-Air together.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm pointing out here now.
Fun.
Here and there, there's two cloakers right there. Little assholes.
Oh, goddamn.
We got the servers.
Yeah, let's not leave. It's building.
Crap.
Let's just go. We can go. We can do
it. I think we can probably pull it off. There's no snipers yet, surprisingly.
We're gonna make it. We're gonna live.
There probably are.
Yeah, there is. I just got clipped by one.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, I just heard that.
I can't get a shot in them.
Backing up.
Backing
I'm
up.
Pushing it.
Taser.
Backing
someone.
Up. Backing up.
Beep. Beep. Beep.
Oh my god, where did you guys go? You completely left me.
Fine, we'll hold out another wave. Ow.
I don't want to hold out another wave.
That actually hurt though.
Now, can you pick me up, please?
Did you see that, Voltar?
Yes, I did. Did you counter him then?
No, I didn't counter him. I just tased him before he could get the kick in.
Does one of you have the shout?
Yes. I gotta say, I feel really proud of the fact I did that.
I didn't know what you actually did then, but yeah, that taste is technically powerful enough to do that. That actually kind of negates... That negates the fugitive perk then that lets you do that.
I need healing.
I'm down again. Oh, for God's sake.
I'm out of ammo. Ow!
Why did you do that?
I have no ammo! 1v1 me.
We wanna hurry up. Have you ever heard? We're gonna lose the servers.
Wait, did you drop them?
I had to, otherwise
I had to
die.
Get health.
Dude, being black and white.
Dude's being black.
Well,
this is an interesting recording session.
That's fine. That's about normal. One good. There is one nice thing when it comes to these guys, at least. They shoot like stormtroopers. So you have some leeway, at least.
For the most part.
For the most part, yeah.
That was the most depressing comic I've ever seen.
What's that?
Stormtrooper was going to commit suicide by shooting himself in the head and he missed.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
Stop going up.
Bulldozer.
Why are you all the way over there?
I was adventuring.
I felt safe. I'm trying for adventure.
It's not safe.
Did you miss?
You know, he shot my RPG in my face.
We're gonna go down there.
Remember, you can shoot these things out of the air.
Yeah.
Somehow.
You owe me too, Joe.
Okay.
Well, he's getting in, Trey.
Anything.
Yeah, I'm Trey.
I love the swan song, Hong Kong's old ammo thing.
Horn song?
Shush, you know what I meant.
No, I don't. What's horn song?
I haven't mentioned actually, because I'm running the Gamble Pert deck.
I think it's fading.
Whenever I pick up ammo, everyone else gets a little bit of ammo off me. Plus, we get health back a little bit. That's part of the reason why I'm running it at the moment. There's a slight backup.
It's fading.
Is it? Oh, well, we've got two shields in front of us.
Yeah, because no more cops are spawning.
Ow.
Go, go, go.
I'm here.
Ow.
Just ignore him and go. There is a clicker out
here. I'm loading.
That's a dead clicker. That's pretty rare, mate.
Henry, give me. Fuck. Give me move buffs. Got him.
No!
Can someone give me the move buff? If I can get in the move buff.
There's another one, so don't go running off on tree.
I can hear
I got him. It.
Yeah, it's right next to the van.
Well, that's right, these things are
heavy. Another thing Inspire can do is give you a buff that makes you go faster.
Yeah.
Yes, but right now we're being shot at.
We weren't, actually.
It's fine, don't worry about it. One new comment on Steam. Okay.
Not bad. Volume.
So that was going really well for the first half. And then when you guys tried to leave, things went downhill.
Yeah. Well, we got it back. It's alright.
Just all keeps tumbling down.
It is really nice to know I can taser the cloakers before they can get their kick in if they're not doing the leaping attack.
Okay, so you've all seen this map before, but this is the one we decided to redo on loud, but for this heist. This is the trusty vault again, the bank job again, pretty much.
Trusty bank.
So, yeah, we're redoing it. Well, not redoing it, but it's part of this heist.
We're basically redoing it. Like, Overkill are on original reuse heist. Oh.
Well, no, I think they have the reasons for doing this map.
Oh, wait, hold on. We gotta find all the boards. Remember, we need the planks.
Yeah.
There's one next to the car.
Hi. You mean my buddy Plank?
This isn't Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
Thank you for saying that.
Yeah, it is.
Let's bank manage
there's
as well.
There's a jawbreakers then. Are we robbing the bank for jawbreakers?
Oh yeah, Tujo yes. said he'd demonstrate for us what happens if you actually access the vault before turning off the power.
I didn't say that.
Oh, you did.
I definitely heard you say it.
You heard the Leviathan, didn't you?
Leviathan, please.
So you definitely said it.
There you go. Yeah, that's fine.
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh. Nothing really happens that much.
No. It's just a sign of defeat.
How's it showing a divine defeat? You don't go down from it.
Shut up. Shut up. Look. Look, I've had a long day.
Oh, please.
Playing video games?
Yeah. I've been grinding all day in Terraria.
Oh, who's looking
painful.
At me?
Good it's
job,
too Jogo on the vantage point.
It's fine, don't worry
no,
about
that,
it.
No, that was me. I also got seen. I forgot that you could see through that.
Alright, we need hostages, at the very least. Get cable tie-in.
Alright, I need to do this.
Okay, bank manager's in his office, and I have the key, so go for it.
Yeah, let's get him in the cop storage room?
Get all the planks in the alleyways first.
So, if you try...
Watch the drip.
Yeah. I have the key card, though, so I can go and turn the power off. But it needed to be shown.
Help.
Right now. Well, you didn't lose that much health for us.
If they made it so that if you did that on Deathwish, it just tased you fully into incap.
No, it set you on fire.
You actually go in jail.
I'm apparently being tased by someone else, even though I killed the taser that were in front of me. There he is.
Such is life in the zone.
Yeah, this place needs to be bomb-proof.
We're missing one set of planks.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's up on the roof. It was in the right next to the vault. Right, I've got
I'm just gonna go get that.
Next to the power box.
Leviathan, do you want to be my personal trainer?
That depends. What am I training you in? S&M?
BDSM?
Maybe. Maybe.
Yeah, who set that drill up? Who set that drill up? Yeah.
I did, because no one was doing it.
Guys,
I was moving a Moltar.
I'll turn the power off.
Where are we going to put these guys?
Put them in the back room. Back room here again. We need to be quick on the ball, don't forget as well, and take a shot that they don't hit the power. Oh, I won't. That's him dead.
Oh, don't shoot the civilians. We'll spawn skulldozers.
I didn't intentionally do it. He barrel rolled towards him. Oh, this is a locomotive, by the way. It's pretty much the rim field, but with the barrel cough, so...
And better all around.
I have a scope on this, I don't know why. It does actually kind of work slightly, so... So how many hostages? Oh, we still got 8 hostages. Wait, 100... Oh, you have cable ties, that's why. Yeah, we should be fine, so... Just get as many as you can. There's some more guys in
there. Well, I don't see any more!
Over here.
There's one in the corner at the front.
And the bank manager as well in his office. You can just leave them in there. These is more of a lifeline for us. If any of us get caught into custody, we can trade for a hostage, so...
It also decreases the time... Or increases the time between waves.
Yeah.
Skulldozers are out front, by the way.
Okay. Are the,
turrets here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is the turret here yet?
Ooh! Something's blocking the taser.
How's that?
That's one zivy.
If you want to look at the turret, there it is. It's a nasty little piece of work, I think.
So I kept trying to shoot that skulldozer.
just play song.
Yeah, he's taking some windows out, by the way, as well.
Number one.
Plus, we have some additional threats now. Because the skylights on this map, they keep dropping down.
I only took out one set of boards, at least.
Yeah, we should be alright still, I think.
Yeah, they shot two of my RPGs out of the air.
At this range, they can't actually hit me that well. That's why I'm stood all the way back here.
Why am I being tased?
Nothing, it's the game glitched out. I shot him. See, there you go. Let you go.
And down on the floor.
What's drill time like? A minute. Good.
Get the fuck up. You lazy git, Huntray.
Oh, got another bulldozer incoming. It's a black bulldozer.
Ah, fuck.
I'll restart the drill.
Okay, it's alright.
I waxed him. There's one to the left as well, somewhere. I can hear him, but I don't know where he is.
Thank you, shield. You actually blocked that taser's charge on me.
In front, in front, in front. Coming in. It's a skulldozer.
Another one, Matt.
Yep, I'm on the floor.
Thank you.
I'm out of rockets. Can somebody take over the front for me while I go reload?
Yeah, I'll go.
Thank you. Alright, I think that's the first wave. They're hardly coming in.
Watch out for the sentry.
Yeah, I see it. Doors open. Probably have a second gate to do though. Yep.
Is Deathwish.
And we didn't get the key.
They're into key asset for this one.
Because it's a third day.
God. I hate that civvy panic scream.
Yes,
the
you
one where they breathe.
I hear a lot of cloakers in the back.
Where they have like a panic breathe three times and it sounds like a fucking clown horn.
They're not in the backcountry, they're above us. yes, I can hear a dog going as well in my outside. I don't know if it's coming through the... Oh, shit, we need that out of the roof's commission now.
Shit.
If that chopper drops off, he actually, they, drop a gas... They put a gas tank...
Boy, he brought friends.
Oh, wow. A bulldozer.
I got him.
Ah, good, we cleared it.
We're good.
If they get that in place and set up, they actually put a gas canister in and gas one of the rooms out of commission. It's not handy.
I love when they gas the civvies.
Yeah, they can actually gas this room and it will kill all the civilians in here in one go.
And that will just be bad for us.
Mm-hmm. Is there any ammo on the floor anywhere? Because I can get a gambler in play. There we go. It's only a little bit of health, but it's somewhat at least.
It's also ammo.
There's also ammo as well for everyone, so. Except for people that are using special types of ammo.
No, that's mostly shotguns.
No, special types would be like RPGs.
Mm-hmm.
It still applies to the regular shotgun shells.
Yeah. But it's it requires like 5 or 6 pickups before they get one again.
Oh god, Cloaker!
Oh shit.
The bulldozer.
Yeah, 2 skulldozers. Oh, come on, he shot as soon as I stood up.
There's one song.
There's another one.
Pick me up. I need the heal.
Damn, man, they're going nuts with the gas grenades today.
I don't remember, Maltar, were you here for when those gas grenades glitched out and just kept deploying for like 2 minutes? Fuck.
Thanks for that, Huntry. I was trying to get you some health, but...
I wasn't trying to get all of it, I just wanted to...
That sounded like that opening. Yep. Right, let's burn it, baby. Put that there. Put the camera in.
Avert your eyes if you do not like fire.
Flashing. I'm pretty sure as well if you did this, there's actually an achievement to do this on Deathwish to, everyone has to be stowed in this vault for the duration of that burning.
Well, once the fire starts, you can't leave the vault for any reason.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently that shield's more durable in the head than a cloaker is.
Oh, that's a skulldozer.
Oh, I got shotgun then.
Damn, swan song.
Skulldozer coming in. Or some kind of bulldozer.
It's a green dozer.
No, it's two black dozers.
Two black dozers, double the fun.
Man, the Molotovs are just kind of ridiculous. Look at this.
They're great crowd control.
Yeah, but they've been so suicidal at the moment. Look at them, like bloody lemons.
I loved that game.
Lemons?
Yeah, lemmings.
I guess. We're not going for an additional loot on this one. That's again going through all
these.
Where's
the car, by the way, for when we gotta leave? Is it on the left or right?
It's right in front of us.
Yeah, it was where we started.
Oh, okay, so I gotta take out that turret then. Actually, no, just sprint
let
out.
Let me tank it.
We
let me tank it.
No, just sprint out. Just sprint out. We're in between waves.
Yeah, let me get health first before we go.
Charge!
I'd rather have full health before going up against a turret. Oh, it's on reload anyway. I'm safe. Yay!
Rip.
Alright, let's go. On trip.
Cheese it.
Ugh, that was a bit of a creepy shot then. We're a bit close to the chain then.
Oh my god. Those bulldozers coming in the front. Just shoot the RPG out of my face.
Oh, hands. Not bad payout, that one. Well, for me, anyway. Ooh. Leviathan had the bad body count in the end. I didn't do too bad, but...
By two times?
I had 52 bodies count. You had 88.
Oh, okay, so it's still not counting fire kills, then.
Yeah, because I should have had a bit more than that. I got a lot that came through that door, then. Ooh. Okay, I got a black and magenta. Hmm. I have a feeling I might use that as well. It's quite nice. Tuja got the Bronco. Oh, that's an alright vent, that, for the barrel. Sniper shot for the Eagle Heavy Rifle. Decent rifle. And Leviathan got some leather.
Can finally finish the S&M outfit I was making.
Yep. Fuck. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and good night.